not about to let that hinder our experience, and the upside is that the natural beauty of these islands was immediately apparent as we explored more and more of this first island. We soon came across a local who was very happy to sell us some of his bananas and coconuts, and he also gave us quite a surprise. Probably guess we didn't see any pumas or tigres, but it was certainly a beautiful island, giving us much to look forward to on the next 364 islands.